I wish this moment would stay with the earth, some primal paradise. But there you go again, saying everything ends, saying you can't depend on anything or anyone. If the end of the world was near, where would you choose to be? If there was 5 more minutes of air.